finally, the magnificent ships of doom, as Commodore Rix of Varuna called them, arrive.
These gunpowder-fueled death machines, the Trebuchet, the Man of War, shall take us straight through the Straits of Geryon, clear to a landing south of Elam. The capital of Terros is thus within our grasp. With ships such as these, Zahn will pose no threat. And King Lachen, we hear the roar of these mighty guns all the way from his precarious throne. Solon Rix, Commodore, Varunan Navy.